Hey, what's going on, guys? Vice here, and welcome back to Cosmic Prisons. And I'm here with Lazy. He can't talk. Well, he can, but he chooses not to. But he recently got a rank. The top rank. So he's opening legendary contraband. Is everyone here? I'm waiting. Oh yeah, guys, I also managed to get my armor back and a sword. I sold the sword that he killed me with because it wasn't that good, but I got this now. And better swords, obviously, as you can see. And later on, I'm going to be opening a stack of legendary shards and 6 godly. So yeah. Give me a stack of diamonds. No, you'll not get a stack of diamonds. Yes, Lazy, do it. Oh, here we go. Oh, dude, get diamond gear. Oh. Come on. Oh, dude. That's pretty good. What's it got on it? Item it. Wait a minute. Are you kidding? Dude, that pickaxe is awesome. It's got one missing, champ. GG. Dude, that's the start of your god pick. Well, guys, I'm gonna continue mining, get a lot of diamonds, get a lot of money, and get a stack of legendary shards, and open them, and get a lot of good gear. So I'll be back when that's happening.
He's at tier 4 north side.
Okay, I'm coming.
All right.
Oh, he's in the C-section.
Okay, where are you guys at? Because I'm coming down the hallway right now. C-section.
Tier 4.
Legit, you should lure him, and then I should get out.
Where do you go?
I see Cole.
Can you watch my back for one second?
Chan's here.
Hold on, Cole. Watch my
Nick
back really quick.
I need to
turn fine. Cole and Vice down.
Wait. Oh, am I cool with this guy?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
Wait, who?
It's me. Cole. Oh, sorry, dude.
Yeah.
I remember suing you, so I just kind of thought I didn't like you.
Sued me?
No.
Oh, shit. Someone just
walked
up and hit you, right?
Yeah. Oh, you've never sued me.
I never sued you ever. 100%. Wait.
Okay, where is that Vice right
there?
Yeah, that's Vice. Yeah, I'm legit, by the way.
Wait, Howard, he'll probably have a gold sword on him.
Dude, don't worry about the naked if he comes after. Oh, dude.
He's up in the north side. Here, you shift, and then I'll lure him, because he hates us.
Okay.
Well, yeah, he...
I'm gonna take off my chest plate, or my legs.
Really hates us a lot.
You're legit, you stay.
Alright. I'm gonna go back to Vice.
You and Vice shift at T4.
Alright, I'm shifted at tier 4. Cool. Where's Grant?
Come tier 3.
Keep on to say graphics, but it's Vice.
Hey, come tier 3.
Come tier 3.
Tier 3?
Yeah.
Is he in chain?
Yeah,
on.
he's in full iron, yeah.
Cool. Wait, I gotta
shift over here. Why is this naked? Can you open?
Ouch.
Try lure him out here.
Pop all the nakeds.
Alright.
I don't know who I'm supposed to kill and who I'm supposed to not.
Was I teamed with
Nightmare? I'm not sure.
No.
Okay.
No.
I was like, I just
Don't kill Vex. Frosty just needs to leave.
Okay, yeah, I see Ender Cannon now. Yeah.
Where? Tier 4?
Cole and Frosty need to just back up because they're in leather.
Yeah.
Vex probably just needs to back up too.
I'm not
I don't
mean
to be mean.
Do I need to go get my iron?
No, we should take him easy.
Should.
Especially with Vice's diamond sword.
Oh, he's carrying a diamond sword? Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's, I got it off Fish Me Bay, so it's pretty OP.
Oh, yeah, I saw that in your video.
Retro said good luck getting a set until you bring it on.
Oh, yeah, I'm coming.
Wait, Vice, do you want to shift?
Retro's kind of getting out a little bit. I don't know what he has. What does Retro have?
I don't think it. Oh, just stone.
I'll try to bait since I'm naked. I'll let him drop me pretty close to.
Alright.
And just FYI advice, if you kill somebody, basically if you kill anybody that we see as ours, we'll just have it back, I guess.
Yep.
Because you don't know who not to kill.
Ender hit him. Here, stay shift advice.
I am still shifted as well.
Oh, I think he saw me.
I don't know. I'm just out here waiting.
For it wants to join our gang.
Who?
For it, the blue guy.
No, dude. He's like level 20.
I know. Well, he's level 14, but still. 50 plus.
42? I don't care.
I mean, Vice is only accepting 102s right now, so, you know.
That was a joke, because,
Yeah, I know.
Noob was saying I'm recruiting, so it's like...
Oh, yeah.
Hey, I'm not going to be afraid to get low, so Vice can pop him.
Like, Harold
if you bring him out, I'll get on him.
Yeah, if you bring him out, I'll get on him, too. I'm right here, ult.
I used my best gear yesterday, and I dropped, do you know Take a Dip?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. You know his best gear? I dropped him in, like, 4 hits.
Damn, nice.
Wow.
Were you using your diamond sword?
Yeah.
Howard.
So I should be able to take him quite easily.
I'm gonna go drop the nakeds on the stairs.
Oh, wait, oh no, I think it was actually you should. No, yeah, it was you should, not take it.
Oh,
yeah,
hey, we were trying to fight him yesterday.
Yeah, we got him down to 2 hearts in his iron. And he went in a cell.
Yeah, he's my truce.
Would have been a nice kill. Oh. Rip. Where is Ender Cannon?
I thought he was in there. Yeah, he's back there.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, I see him now. Vice? Where's Vice?
Could someone kill that guy?
Which one?
The blue guy. Right there.
Oh yeah, for it.
For it? Yeah.
He's been bugging me all day. Oh wait, he watches my videos. Rest in peace, dude.
Rest in pieces.
This is what's gonna happen.
I don't know how we're gonna do this. Do we just back up and let him come out?
I think Ender knows something's going on.
Yeah.
Yeah, he probably. Harold is here. Harold has a gold sword, apparently.
Let's go to T4 and see if we can get to his cell.
I see Ani-chan. Or One-chan. What, I don't even know how to say it. One of those.
Legit.
Two. Yeah.
You want to go to Ender's cell?
Ender's cell?
Yeah.
Wait, did he just go?
He's still there, but...
Wait, my home isn't there anymore, but we have to run.
He messaged me saying, how much people you got? 20?
10.
What's happening up there?
Harold. Okay, Harold. I'm going in on Harold. Easy gold sword. I'm gonna run
that. I had to show myself, didn't I?
Hold on, I'm gonna run this back to the cell, if that's okay.
Alright.
Hopefully he doesn't have curse on his gear, because that's the only thing that really hurts me.
New car smell there, retro.
And,
don't worry, if you get cursed, we'll protect you.
Yeah.
Ooh, would you kill new car smell?
I don't know. I don't know how I'm teamed with him.
Who's he with?
This is me, I'm chill.
Yeah. G info, new car smell.
Vex is chill. Cole is chill.
Hopefully they don't get like Govs and Gravity down.
Yeah, dude, we can kill him.
No, I don't know what's gonna happen if Gravity comes down because of his gear is 3.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Man.
I mean, I was chill with him last night, but I don't know about it anymore.
So,
don't know. He's really nice to people, but when he sees you in cells, he will kill you.
No, yeah. Me and him were PvPing last night.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I was PvPing with Miggit, and we were luring people down into tier 5 and then running into the cell, and then Gravity would kill him.
Oh, okay. Since he has 2 irons, he might not be scared.
Who? Who has 2 iron?
Ender's not here.
Let's go to Ender's cell.
Alright, tier cell? 4.
Yeah, follow me,
T4. Why are you going down? Oh, yeah.
Forgot yeah, because he's not on our level, bro. He's B, right? Yeah, he's B.
Oh, crap, I don't have a cell.
Yeah, he's down to B.
Oh, they might be going to the middle.
Okay.
No, that's true. They might be.
He also has access to Fish Me Base, so. That's just...
Wait, /death. Yeah, I think Gravity's the only one that can kill us as a squad right now.
Yeah, probably.
I can go get my iron.
Good.
It's up to you.
And if Gravity shows up, we might be able to take him.
No.
Gravity, Gov.
I mean, if we're stuck back here, there's not much else we can do.
Wait, is that one Ender's?
No. The one that is Ender's is owned by Benign Sloth.
You sure?
Wait, I'm pretty sure this is it.
They'll all be at the media.
Oh, yeah, this is it. This is it right here. Benign Sloth changed his name to Sloth. Yeah, that.
You should hit their door and, like, show that it's raiding them. So, Ender will come.
Yeah, because he probably thinks we're trying to do a raid since we have Vice.
I'm gonna message Ender saying rip yourself.
Wait, are you guys actually raiding or not?
No.
We're just trying to get his attention.
We're trying to get his attention. I don't know what that nickname
one
is.
One of these guards.
I can drop him with stone swords, I forgot.
Overload.
You can.
I'm gonna go over here, because maybe we'll TP in over here, because I'm pretty sure he has access to this also.
Maybe.
You can drop stone swords.
TGS about to get dropped. Harold is healthy, watch out.
Go kill him.
Yeah, Harold usually has a gold sword on him.
Wait, is he chill with Vice or something?
I think so, but I'll kill him.
Oh, okay. He normally always kills us, so. Depending on if gravity went to that meteor, we probably could have controlled it.
Yeah. We definitely could have. Gravity wasn't there.
Oh, yeah. Ender Cannon would have had golds, that's about it.
This is my best gold sword I'm using right now.
Yeah, I was gonna just use a naked one just to keep this one safe, but since we're PvPing bigger people, I kinda don't want it, you know?
Yeah.
This one has overload.
What? I know, I don't know where Ender is right now. Probably, yeah, he's probably Meteor.
Yeah, but how come he isn't coming to this raid?
I don't know.
Probably because we haven't done any damage to the guards.
Yeah. After the Meteor, he'll probably come though.
Yeah, he's at the Meteor.
Yeah.
He has access to this one and the Frosty.
Yeah, he has access to Fishme Bay, like I said.
Yeah. G info. Anonymous is in Chaos, right?
No, he's in Dividers.
Okay.
I know that Affinity is Truce to Chaos,
too. He's in Exploders right now.
Yeah, Affinity is Truce to Chaos, too.
Okay, good. Gravity went. So.
Oh, good.
Oh. If gravity showed up.
Oh my gosh, yeah, gravity. I don't know where would we go.
Like, hey, Retro died. That's funny.
If it was just gravity, I reckon we could tag him.
No, but his gear is so OP.
Yeah. Vice is right. He 1v1 to guard at 50 health, so. Then again, guards aren't that great.
I mean, there's no other choice. We'd have to fight him.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But that's kind of not the case that we want to do.
One in so. Iron.
Do we leave? Nice.
Can you,
three,
can you
two for, in chain.
Like, just message me.
Huh?
Can you show me your sword?
He said that Altirius?
Yeah, Altirius. Damn, I think you could honestly like get a good damage in on gravity.
Carrots. Carrots are mine.
Here, I'm gonna
go
down
here and see if Ender's here.
I got the upgraded carrot, boys. Let's go.
I only eat golden carrots. So.
Yeah, I know. I see your videos, and you're just sitting over there with like a stack of golden carrots. I'm like, what is this guy doing?
When I die, I'm just like, nope, buy some more carrots.
Yeah, I buy like 15 to 20 carrots, normal carrots regularly, whenever I die.
What the hell? My bottle just overflowed just randomly. Like, it was just sitting on my desk, and all of a sudden it just...
just happened to me before, actually.
Ew. Like, what the hell? Hold on, I better not die. I need to clean this up. It's like right next to my...
Yeah, no.
Yeah,
I can open this.
I'm gonna
door.
Go over
okay,
to
nice.
Vice just said.
1 second.
oh, you're just gonna help yourself?
You're
just gonna walk in, like you own the place?
I swear we raided this cell once.
I messaged
oh, yeah,
us buying elite guard 50, buying elite guard 50k.
We raided this cell once.
Yeah, I already saw
this stuff.
Oh, Godly Space Monkey,
I mean,
is with Affinity.
What? We didn't raid this cell. I don't know what I'm talking about.
Yeah. I'm stuck. Oh no.
You're stuck inside there. Oh. Jin, are you at Fishery Base?
I'm at the very beginning of...
Ooh, that is true. Huh? Considering Fishery Base. Is... chill with gravity. Wait, is Fishery Base chill with gravity?
Mm-hmm.
She has to be right. Okay, that's
I mean, they're advising chaos. They couldn't kill each other.
Oh, yeah, that's true. I don't really keep up with the higher tier people. I just keep up with Affinity.
All of
they
the
hate us, we hate them.
Basically together.
I don't really hate chaos, just some of the members, like, unexpected, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Gravity.
I think Titanium is chill with us. Gravity is like kind of, or yeah, gravity's kind of meh. Zero gravity's kind of meh.
Gravity like zero gravity likes me. That's all.
Yeah,
I know.
Zero gravity likes me, but I don't know about gravity with you.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know.
I mean, like I said, I don't know how gravity's mood swings are, but he was chill with me last night.
Yeah. I mean, we have a mining truce, so you know.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That counts for something.
Yeah.
I wish I don't.
Trent's actually really, or that one new guy is Trent, by the way. Trent's actually really good at countering Suis, and they had to pull out like five or six of their members.
Who are these guys?
Oh. You can kill them. Popped.
Just how many members did they have, Trent?
One came and suicide me because he got pissed.
Yeah.
Because two of them tried to sue me, and I killed both of them, and then they came.
Oh, how did you get that?
I don't know.
Like, I was there, and then somehow you got the kill.
There's two golds here.
Oh, really? That's good.
Wait.
It's tier 5.
Do we kill them?
Wait, who were?
Do we, I mean, like, are we cool with them? Wait, Haze, do we know him?
Yeah, we kill him.
Okay.
Wait, we're tryst with him right now. Wait, no. We're not tryst with him. Wait, who's Harn? Who's Harn?
I'm going
Harn. Harn is the really good PPR I was with.
Oh, okay. Yeah, so we're not chill with them anymore.
Yeah.
You're good.
Wait, so we can kill Haste?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
Cool. Plus, he's really annoying, so.
We helped defend him yesterday, and Zero Gravity came, so we had to run.
No, Fish Me A Bay came. Fish Me A Bay.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Because you're chill with Zero Gravity, so.
I'll tinker that. Alright.
What the hell?
Thanks, man. Yeah. Yeah, I'll take the boots and the. Okay, no, you can keep it. I don't really care.
There's some.
Yeah, dude, you need it more than I do.
Broken.
I'm in God gear.
Oh, that's you. Sorry, dude. I almost one tapped you.
You are in God gear, huh?
I am. In, this is
the Joelmeister?
I think he's with Haste. Wait, let me check.
I think so, yeah.
Oh, sorry, my lightning got you.
Yeah, he's with Haste.
That's alright, dude. You don't do any damage to me. I'm in God gear.
Haste is in gold. Haste is in gold.
Okay, yeah. That's
Haste is dead. Haste is dead.
Yeah, Haste is dying, for sure.
Dude, he's gonna be dead. There we go. Boom.
Yeah, we got the pickup. Okay, yeah.
Oh, who's hurting me?
That guy had a pummel one wood sword.
Oh, nice.
No.
Black scroll it.
Yeah, I know.
Black scroll it,
we all know you made 10k in inventory.
Dude, I made 100. I made 140k yesterday.
Legit.
Oh my god.
Tier
3? Yeah, alright.
Like, I'm in this right now, but...
Joelmeister, can you not mess with my members, bro?
Kill. Got him.
He had decent gold boots.
Oh, wait, who did I kill?
Help.
Oh, I killed... Yeah, jump I do crits. Have your wood sword, bro.
Jump crits.
Damn it.
I got a lightning 3 stone sword, that'll be okay.
Wait, is Nick Baby part of you guys?
Yeah, you want a leather helmet, fam? Yeah, you can kill him.
Where are you... okay, I got his pummel one wood sword, and he's like,
I've got a lightning one stone sword, just
I don't know.
Wait, where are you guys? I don't really want to be alone.
Yeah, we are right here.
Oh, okay.
Right here, Vice Ranger. Where is...
Trash bag has some leather.
Wait, we have Haste in our Discord?
Yes, you're saved.
Yeah.
Wait. Oh, you're all the way over there.
Wait.
Over here with Vice.
I'm going over.
This guy done screwed up.
With a white skin.
Oh, hey. Is he seriously trying to bait me right now?
Oh, I'm down for a bait.
Yeah, same. I'll fall for it.
I'll run into yourself.
100%. Oh, you're going to open it for me? Hey, y'all get ready to...
Alright.
You going to go on the drop set, bro? 1v1 him, bro. Okay.
You're in. You're in and you ain't getting out.
Drop your shit.
I thought that was a full diamond gate. Wait, trash bag? Do we kill trash bag?
I got it.
Wait.
I got stone and wood. Alright. And another stone.
My cookies! No, my cookies!
No, the cookies.
I got 5 cookies.
You should have 2 stone swords. I got one off.
I've got 3 stone swords on me right now. Or 4 on me. I got 4 stone swords.
Dragon forces. Kill him.
I would've got
XPD. Okay. Nah, dude, my pink sucks. I can't hit anything. Oh, how do you get, dude?
You want the leather, bro?
I want some tinkering gear, man.
Hey, bro, I got you.
Oh, Dragon Forces looks like he's coming.
There you go. It's got lightning one on its sword.
Sorry, dude. I didn't mean to hit you.
I got that. No, that's fine. Oh, he had a Fade 1, Efficiency 1, Wood Pickaxe.
Oh. You keep it.
No. Hey, can I get a Stone Sword and some food?
I don't have a Stone Sword. I have a Wood Sword.
I want both of
them. Oh, wait. Trent. I have the best present you'll ever need. Noggin
there's
Protector.
There's a Lightning 1.
There's a Lightning 1.
That's the only thing I don't need.
Dude, upstairs. Ender's right
there. There's 12 cookies. Let's go. There's 12.
Where's Vice?
Get him. Oh, that's you. Sorry, I'm so sorry. Dude.
Kill him.
I thought there was another iron.
I saw him in full channel. I was like, attack! And then I see you and I was like, kill him!
No, his is shiny and he's purple inside. So. It actually looks like he's always shiny because of his purple inside.
Okay, guys, I can't remember if I recorded an intro to this video, so if I have, there you go. But if I haven't, welcome to the video. So. I actually planned what I was going to do for this episode. I know, it's pretty incredible, right? I planned what I was going to do. Anyway, so I've done some PvP, didn't kill anyone. I actually managed to get myself 64 legendary shards and 6 godly shards. Let's just show this off in public chat. Alright. If you want PvP, this is perfect time. And it is here. But is he? Nah, guys, I'm not gonna PvP here. I'm gonna open these shards and also item the. Whoopsie. Okay, I'm gonna open up these godly shards first. So I'm just gonna spam open them. Oh, diamond sword. Oh, dust. Godly dust, let's go! Oh, that's good. Yes! And we got 1,000 energy and a diamond sword! Let's go! That was a good shard opening. No diamond gear, but that's okay. Guys, we got godly dust. What's the percent? A 25% boost. That's amazing. Okay, I'm PVing that. I'm probably gonna use that on some good gear, bro. Let's go, and I'm gonna put that on that. That's absolutely terrible, that energy. But that's okay, we got a diamond sword as well. That's awesome. Show that off. And sell these diamonds. And I'm just gonna spam open all these shards. Sorry, bump my mic. I'm gonna open all these shards, guys. It's gonna be awesome. Oh, someone's blasting off. See ya, my dude. Who was that? Nivix. Hey, buddy. Okay, ready, guys? Well, I'm just gonna say spam opening. Spam opening. My face. No, bro. No. Gotta open them. 3, 2, 1. There's so many shards! Oh my gosh! Oh, we got an iron pick. Oh, I'm chucking everything out. That's just great. Well, spam opening kind of went to crap real fast. Let me close all this. And sell that. Okay, let's go again. Okay. Give me something. Oh, iron helmet. Let's go. Iron pickaxe. Oh, dust. Legendary dust. Let's go. Oh, iron sword. Let's go. Let's go. My inventory is about to fill up. Oh, diamond. Oh, another iron helmet. That kind of sucks. Keep going. Oh, one legendary guard, dude. I'll go insane if I got a legendary guard right now. Dude, so much energy. Oh my gosh. Guys, this is insane. Oh, I've still got 17 more. Let's sell all this stuff. So I have a lot of space left. Oh, more energy? Guys, these are going down fast. Come on, give me some, like, iron chestplate or something good. Come on. Come on. I can't even tell what I got. Did I get another diamond sword? I did too! I got another yes! Iron chestplate! Yes! Okay, good. Okay, let me just... Oh, yes. Okay. Okay, let me get everything good that I got in my hand. Let's go! Guys, that was so good. I got another diamond sword, guys. Another iron helmet. Let's go, guys. That was a good shard opening. We got diamond swords. We got all this stuff, guys. And legendary dust. What's the percentage of this? 13%. Alright, not as good. But, guys, it's still amazing, guys. So happy. And we got a stack of steak. Why the hell not keep that? You know what I'm saying? Why the hell not? Alright, let's sell these. I also got another iron chest plate because someone gave it to me randomly. But I will gladly keep that. Anyway, now I can either sell those, keep them, or I don't really know. Let me just tell this guy I'm actually recording at the moment. I'm recording it right. My face. Okay, guys, this is amazing. I'm super happy about this. So yeah, we got one godly and one legendary. That's super good. And we got all this energy. We could put this on that one because you know, I'm trying to get energy up. Guys, we got so many pickaxes. Oh my gosh, guys. So many pickaxes. Okay, so we're gonna chuck them there. I'm gonna chuck that on the ground because it's completely useless to me. Okay, guys. So much good stuff. Oh my gosh. Okay, good. This is amazing, guys. Oh, that was so good. Let me chuck that on the ground because I really don't need it. Alrighty. Guys, that was my shard opening. That was amazing. I'm a bit disappointed I didn't get any diamond gear from those godly shards because we got godly dust, which can either sell for a lot or help me, you know, get some stuff. Didn't get any black scrolls. That, you know, that would have been nice. But I'm completely okay with what I got, and obviously I'm gonna get more. I'm probably gonna go for another 64 because that was so awesome, guys. So yeah, I'm not sure how much I recorded for, guys, but I think that's gonna end up this episode. Yeah, that was a good shard opening. Godly dust, damn. How many? I opened 6 of them, I think. And I gave a godly shard to what's his name? Mini Pong for one of his videos. So he opened that in a live stream. And then I also did a drop party for a godly shard. But guys, I'm going to start doing giveaways. If you guys want giveaways, I will do giveaways. You know, godly shards, legendary shards, mainly shards, I think. Because, I don't know, that just seems to be what, you know, what's good. I don't get many contrabands at all. So contrabands wouldn't really help. I only really get simples, so... but yeah, if you want giveaways, I will do them. And in the next video, if you guys want giveaways, I'll do them in the next episode. So yeah, comment down below if you want giveaways, and yeah. And by the way, guys, I just want to kind of boast about this a little bit, but I gained 150k in a day, just saying. We're getting that T1. We're getting that T1. It shouldn't be too hard. And, yeah. But guys, this is awesome. Like, seriously, we're gonna... How many sewing swords? We've got 3 good sewing swords. Like, 1, 2, 3. Damn. And a normal iron sword. So, you know. That's good. Okay, I'm gonna... dude. When you run out of PV space, because, you know. Anyway. Also got given these 2 boots and what this chest plate. So, that's cool. Shout out to... Alterius or something like that. Thanks, bro. Appreciate it. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching, and yeah, make sure to comment if you want giveaways, because I'll definitely be doing them. I'm happy to do it, because you guys are awesome. And yeah, But I don't really know what else to tell you guys. So yeah, see you in the next episode, guys. Peace.